As indigenous people of Pondoland, we are dependent, like many other indigenous people in the world. We are dependent on the land. The land, we are born of the land. Our food comes from the land. And when we die, we return to the land. All our medicine and food comes from the land.
Apha ke apha eMampondweni sinendlela esihlonipha ngayo ihlathi kuba lo xa uyehlathini zininzi into ohlangana nazo ehlathini ehlathini indlela iye ingabikho xa ngabana ke indlela ingekho uye uvule nje kuloo ndawo uba uzokwazi ukuthi uhambe kuyo hayi uvofike ubhushe kwani ushiye ihlathi lingekho umbi wakhona impane akufanelanga ukuthi xa umbi impane umbe nalaa mpande la itshoni lezantsi ngoba xa umba eyampanda itshoni lezantsi esa sihlahla sisokoma sonke sho ukuthi eso sihlahla usigqibile sowuphiwe ubuyiphinde usisebenzise yindlela esilihlonipha ngayo kwihlathiyo futhi ihlathi singalishisi lihlale nje likahle liye ndlela ekahle
our medicinal plants has been threatened by climate change and an increase of alien plants.
The growth of the alien invasive vegetation impacts on our water resources. It absorbs water. Our wetlands, they are drying. Our springs, they are drying. Also, this expansion of the areas occupied by alien invasive vegetation is leading to the loss of our biodiversity. Some of the natural herbs that we've always relied on, they are disappearing, which are the resources and the medicines that we need. And as indigenous people, as people who are on the land, who are custodians of the land, we need resources, we need funding to be able to fight the scourge and to remove the alien invasive vegetation.
For our farming to be sustainable, we do not need GMO, genetically modified organisms. Monsanto must stop taking their GMOs globally, stop the Roundup, the glyphosate containing chemical, because all of those things, they are killing our biodiversity, they are affecting the health of the people globally. But more than anything, we need to go back to our ancient seed.
Sisebenzisa olulwandle. Olulwandle lubaluleke kakhulu empilweni kuthi. Siya sithi noba sibomba apha ephaketheni asimanga kakuhle. Liyasinceda kakhulu ulwandle. Siyakwazi ukufumana inhlanzi. Sithengise. Siqoshe ikati eziko. Siyakwazi ukunqwila kulamanzi kolulwandle sifumane ezikhuphathi. Ungathi lungahlala nje olulwandle lungaphazanyizwa lihlale luhleli. Iplastiki maziqoqwe okanye zishiswe. Iplastiki zisebenze ekugcinweni uba. Maziphephuka ziyowe emanzini, makugcwele imifula, njengoba kugcwele imifula ehamba laphepheka ezongena phi olwandle. Adliwe zinhlanzi, iy'nhlanzi engozimoshakala empilweni yazo.
Our oceans are threatened globally by the exploration for oil and gas. And from where we stand, given the fact that as indigenous people we are dependent on the ocean, marine living resources. So globally, the people must stop. We must stop destroying the ocean, stop polluting the ocean, stop mining the ocean floors.
The land knows us and we know the land. We are the custodians and we are the stewards. So we deserve to be listened to because we can pass the messages from the land. The land speaks to us. Thank you.